That's what I expected. No car alarms going off.